Finances. Government borrowing increased by £4.3 billion over January. It's the first time the government has borrowed money in January since records began in 1993. Tax receipts were lower than expected, with both income tax and revenue from capital gains tax falling sharply. Last year, the government was able to repay £5.3 billion. The government has denied claims it's sending a naval task force to the Falkland Islands amid a dispute.